Welcome to educational channel. So this chapter we will see some lengthy additions. So if you have mastered in triple digit plus triple digit, so which I explained previous, if you are perfect in that, same concept will apply even for lengthy additions also. Okay, so we need to know the carry and non-carry combination concept and the perfect or mastered in n numbers. Okay, n numbers. So once again I'll show you here. Like this, okay. 4 plus 8 is 2, 2 plus 9, 1, 3. So, by seeing only, we are just able to write the n number, okay. Only in ones to units, means unit place number only we need to write, okay. 8 plus 7 is 15, but we'll write only as 5, okay. 1. So just we will write only n number. Okay, now this n number concept and carry and non-carry combination is perfect. Just we will see the method now. Okay, let me give one question here. 75,698. Okay, 17,867. So I need to add this. Right. So first of all, 7 plus 1 is 8. Okay, but next is pair is a carry combination, that is 5 7. These both are carry combination, so immediately we'll write in the place of 8 9. Okay, just to be 8 in the mind, then we'll write directly 9. Now onwards we will go for only n numbers. Okay, only first one that asked is second pair onwards will go for only n numbers. Okay, that is 5 7, n number is 2, but next set is carry combination 6 and 8, so 3 should write. Okay, 6 8, n number is 4, but next 9 6 is carry, so we'll write 5. Okay, again 9 6, n number is 5. Okay, but next is a carry combination, so we will write 6. That's it. Again 8 7, n number is 5 itself, so same 5 only will keep here. That is 93,565 is answer. From left to right we just will add. Okay, some of them inside, some carry and some non-carry additions also will be there. We'll see one more example. Okay, let me explain. Let me write a question first. 6 3 7 4 1 8. Okay, any number, taking one number here. 2 4 6. Okay, 8 3 9. This I need to add. Just in a second, will not take much time. So by observing the next pair, we just write the value of this. Okay, 6 plus 2. 6 plus 2 is 8. Because next is non-carry combination, right? This 3 and 4. 3, 4 is non-carry combination. So 8 as it is. Next 3, 4 is 7. But next pair is carry combination. So it becomes 8. So second place become 8. That's it. Now 7 6 n number is 3, but next pair is 4 8 is a carry combination, so we'll write next number is 4. 4 8 n number is 2. Okay, next is non carry 1 3, so 2 as it is. Okay, now 1 3 is 4, but 8 9 is a carry combination, so 4 becomes 5. Previous, by observing the next pair, we should write this add or same number should see now. Okay, 8 plus 9, n number is 7. That's it. After changes, the remaining answer is 8, 8, 4, 2, 5, 7. Okay, for understanding purpose, I am writing and cutting. But directly, so without cutting and all, directly we should write answer. Okay, since I had to explain the method, I had illustrated the examples by striking numbers. Okay, but in actual practice you got to write the answers in one single step. need not to take this many steps.
Okay. Thank you for watching this video. To understand the concept of each and everything in Vedic maths, you need to follow in order. So we are providing the numbers for every video. You better follow in order to understand easily and to gain the knowledge more. At the same time, share with your friends and subscribe the channel also, because this channel is meant for students to those who improve their knowledge and logical and reasoning skills. And we are providing the links also in description below. You just to follow that links and website link also is given. According to your knowledge, you can improve that. Thank you.